Hello and welcome. I'm Rogue Royce, back at it again with another reaction video. Up next, we've got Joe Cocker with his song. I believe it's a cover of the Beatles song, with a little help from my friends. Because it's a Beatles song, I might have heard it. I'm not sure. We're gonna find out shortly, but Joe Cocker, this might be my first time hearing him perform. This is a live performance at Woodstock. Before we hop into the song, I need to give a very big shout out and thank you to Moonchild, by the way, cool name, but really I appreciate the support and the coffees and this request. Woodstock, it's a vibe over there, so I'm sure this song is going to be a vibe. Without further ado, let's get into the song.
We're gonna leave you with the usual thing. The only thing I can say, as I've said to many people, is this title just about puts it all into focus. It's called With a Little Help from My Friends. Remember it.
From My Friends. Feeling himself already. Okay, Joe. Feeling himself.
What would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me?
He's got a soulful voice.
Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Oh, baby, happy bye.
Like this, is it a bit of rasp or something? There's definitely some soul, and I love how he's just rocking out air guitar and he's doing stuff.
Oh, Lord, how do I feel at the end of the day?
Because you're on your own. Just quickly, that shaky little treble bit is adding something. It's making me feel, I don't know, but it's making me enjoy it even more. Because you're on. And this little offset of them. He's got emotion. Rock out. Organs coming through. Sorry about this ad.
Everybody
sing it, man. He is feeling it.
I'm certain it happens all the time. You know it does.
What do you see when you turn out the light?
These falsettos, man.
I don't see nothing.
Mm-mm.
But it's just a lie. Oh, you know I got a list. I got a list for my grave.
Let it out, as if he's not letting it all out already. I was not expecting this scream to come out either. Oh, he's feeling it.
Oh, Lord. I gotta get my friends together.
Fame.
All we gotta do is love. I'm gonna take them home with me now. You gotta get all of your friends.
You better get your friends.
Hey.
Hey. Come on, Joe. Shaking, rocking in the shouldn't have paused it, my bad. I'll go back a little. This is the part where the crowd is just turned up, I'm sure. Joe Cocker, from head, hand, and toes, he's feeling it and letting that music come out of him. And this ending bit, it's just, imagine being in that crowd and the music taking you up. With your friend. Come on, Oregon.
The greatest band and myself. Thank you almost indeed. See you again. Beautiful.
You need that water after doing all that. That is for show. Yeah, so from that performance, I don't think I've even heard the Beatles version of it, but it does sound like a Beatles song talking about love. They were all about love, come together and like unite. But his version, him on that stage, was literally, I was feeling the vibes from him. He was feeling the music from, like I said, head to toe. It was coming out of himself. He couldn't contain himself. I was enjoying his talking voice as well as his singing voice. I don't know, something about it is very captivating, and I might have been mistaken. There's not much rasp. That's not the right word to describe his voice, but it's very bluesy, and maybe it is rasp. I don't know. There's something to it that I'm just captivated by. Let me know what you thought about the song in the comments down below. Don't forget to leave a like. Subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, peace, love, and party on.